Race. And now the only senior figure skater from New Zealand. So no doubt that he's the three-time national champion, not a lot of opposition. In fact, he went to the Australians and finished fourth in Australian Nationals. He'll shortly be moving there. But from Dunedin, here's Ricky Cockerell with the soundtrack from the film Waterworld. First World Championships for Ricky. Got a good attempt at the triple axel, which didn't finish well. Double, triple flip attempted, landed double footed and going forwards. His peak so far, the triple looks. Well, that's my first sight of Ricky Cockerell, and I have to say I was pretty impressed. I've not seen a skater from down under, as good as, I think he has real potential. Didn't show a lot through that program. I think there were three triples he landed, one of them a bit iffy, but I think there's potential there. I quite like the way he moves on the ice, and I think he should stick with it.
I'm sure he will. No, certainly a lot to admire there. Obviously a little nervous competing in his first World Championships, and the timing not quite right on some of the jumps, but nevertheless he fought his way through the program, showed us that he can do the jumps. You can see the grimace on his face there as he opens up in the flip. But here's a look at the toe loop. Kept the momentum going well there, no problem. Three turns and good control on that landing. There's the triple lutz. Got the height on that one. That gave him time to get that left leg back on the landing. A little bit late down in the knee, but yeah, very, very good. In fact, he competed in the Australian Nationals this year as a guest, where he finished in fourth place. He's a guy that started out as a roller skater. I'm surprised there weren't more roller skating moves in the program.
That was a pleasant surprise. It's unlikely that he's going to qualify, but you never know. He might just sneak in there. Let's see, number 15 will qualify from this group of the 23. We see now, where are they going to place him? No, not quite good enough. So close, tantalizingly close, because probably there's only one more still to go who will qualify, which is still